Gallinari fade away inside, hence shooting that shot a little long.
But Todd Howard throws it down, this time set up by Shake Milton. Sixers back up 10. Williams gets the whistle. Atlanta on Atlanta right there as Howard fouls Lou Williams. And free throws coming.
Long Shake Milton attract the defense and then make a play. That time Dwight Howard able to sneak behind Okongwu and be able to throw it down. Again, you missed.